many medications can cause side effects. A side effect is an adverse response to a drug when taken in normal doses. It can be mild or severe, temporary or permanent. The side effects listed below are not experienced by everyone who takes this medicine. If you are concerned about side effects, discuss the risks and benefits of this medication with your doctor. Folic acid is a B vitamin that plays an important role in the formation of new cells. It is also essential for the production of blood and energy metabolism. Folate, folic acid, is a B vitamin that occurs naturally in foods such as green leafy vegetables, legumes, fruits, and whole grains. It is also added to enriched grain products, such as breads. Folate has been linked to lowering the risk of both heart disease and stroke. However, too much folic acid can also have negative effects on your health. In large amounts, folic acid can cause side effects such as nausea and vomiting, diarrhea, painful urination, joint pain and stiffness, skin reactions, including itching, rash, and redness. Some people may experience side effects other than those listed. Consult your doctor if you notice any symptom that worries you while using this medication. Before using any medication, be sure to tell your doctor about any medical conditions or allergies you may have, the medications you use, and any other important facts about your health. Women should mention if they are pregnant or breastfeeding. These factors may influence how you should use this medicine.